Yeah, Durkin, all eyes on the weekend ahead. We're going to get through this wind event eventually, and then things are going to simmer down nicely for the weekend, and our temperatures will be warming up a bit. Outside right now, still cool and brisk, almost a wind chilled morning to greet you. 59 in Sacramento, and we're taking a live look at Fairfield, where the flag's still getting a good push. That's where your strongest winds are this morning, out towards Fairfield, Vacaville, and Davis. Temperatures are cool as well. It's 55 in Stockton, 53 in Modesto, and 38 degrees in Lake Tahoe, where the winds are fairly calm and skies are crystal clear. So you can see the gusts this morning still being reported anywhere from 36 right around Fairfield and Travis Air Force Base, 30 mile per hour gusts reported in Sacramento, and a 28 mile per hour gust reported around Marysville. We're still wedged in between two weather systems, one that's wreaking a lot of havoc with some snowfall up towards the northern plains, that area of low pressure, high pressure building in, and this is going to drive our temperatures up a bit and eventually help to calm those winds down through the weekend. But the jet stream still oriented right across our Central Valley, so still windy this morning, even into the early afternoon. But as we go through late in the day, high pressure builds in, and that's going to help to push this weather system off towards the east. And that won't be our problem anymore as we get into Saturday and Sunday. Still maybe locally breezy in some spots by Saturday morning, but by Sunday, the winds are going to be down, temperatures will be up, and in fact, it'll be a pretty enjoyable weekend to look forward to. Today, temps will be in the mid-50s from Truckee and Tahoe, 64 down through Pollock Pines, Plymouth, Ione, San Andreas, and Arnold, even Twain Hart in the mid-60s range, 66 out through Yosemite with sunny skies. 72 in Placerville today with breezy conditions, especially by later today. 73 in Jackson as well as Angels Camp, 74 down and through Sonora. Temps will be in the upper 70s to about 80 in Fairfield. Pretty comfortable day along the bay, but keep those layers handy as those north winds will continue to push out about 10 to 20 miles per hour along the bay. 79 today in Modesto, 78 in Turlock, 80 around Stockton, and upper 70s around Lodi. We'll hit 79 in Davis and Winters, Woodland, Esparto about 80 degrees. And again, keep in mind the west end of the valley, that's where the strongest winds will hone in this morning, above 20 miles per hour. Then as the day unfolds, we'll be